And they all, in this system, they all in the payroll of the unbelievers. The same thing happened in the time of 1914 when they came, when the British came to Çanakkale, to pass Çanakkale. What was the aim? Where they were going? To bring the Hilafet down. So the whole world came together. But the Muslims, they were so heedless from India and Afghanistan, and they became the soldiers of the British. Understand? And now they are in the payroll of British. They didn't think that one day the British may take us and bring us into the Muslim nation to fight. They didn't think that, but that just happened. And they put them in the ship. They were praying five times a day inside the ship. They came to Gelibolu. Who's on the other side? The soldiers of Khalifa, the soldiers of Islam, fighting to keep Islam up. In the other side, the Afghani and Indian Muslims, they are fighting for what? Alongside with the Crusaders, to bring down the Hilafet down. What kind of Muslim they were? They were heedless. They were blindfolded. They didn't know what Islam was. They were praying five times a day inside the ship. Those ships that they're trying to penetrate, to break down and to pass through, to go to Istanbul to bring down the Hilafet, they were in this side. And the other side, Muslim soldiers, Kurdish and Turkish soldiers. No Arabs. Nothing else. All Arabs they pulled back. Only the Kurdish and the Turkish soldiers, they are fighting to keep the Hilafet up. And they're giving their life. 250,000, they died in those waters. They didn't give up. The British couldn't pass. Not the British, but the whole nations together, they couldn't pass. And so many of those ships, they sunk in those waters. And all those Muslims, they died. Now, what do you think? They are martyrs? Go ahead. You think those Muslims who were fighting against to the Khalifa soldiers to pass to bring down the Hilafet, to bring down Islam, and they were Muslim, and they sink inside those waters and they die. What do you think they are now?